An Osage man accused of the grisly murder of a Northern Iowa woman wants some evidence against him thrown out. Police say Nathan Gilmore killed Angela Bradbury in 2021. He was arrested after someone found her skull on a stick along a trail in Mitchell County. Gilmore's attorneys say police used a private company to access his phone records, but they didn't have a warrant to do so. He will be back in court later this month to see if his request is granted.